Mama was queen of the mambo, papa was king of the Congo. Deep down in the jungle, I still banging my fist.
Hey everyone, today's time for another tutorial, and today I'm doing little bows as a manicure and paw prints and a chewing bone. And the reason is because I'm gonna get a puppy. It's a little girl and her name is gonna be Gucci. And she's 25% papillon and 75% chihuahua. So I will show you pictures as well. And I will show you her when I get her here. So I can't wait. I'm gonna get her on Sunday or Monday. And yeah, can't wait. So this is the tutorial for today. Stay tuned and I will show you how to do these nails. So as always, we're going to start off by applying our base coat, and I'm using OPI Natural Nail Base Coat. I'm going to apply that on all of my nails. And next I will take my sheer nail polish, which is also from China Glaze, and this is Cheek to Cheek, and I will apply one coat on all of my nails. So here I have the color for my base on the nails for the manicure, and now I will take the color I will use for my manicure, which is China Glaze. And it has the name Emotion. So I will do almost like a regular manicure line, except for I will make it a little more, to start with, you can always do a straight manicure line. And then I want to have a smaller place for where I'm gonna do the knot, where the dot is. So I can turn it up like that. And something like that. So here I now have painted the manicure, which is going to be the ribbon, the bow. So I'm going to zoom you guys in and I will show you. Now I will take my black chewing nail polish and I will use the thin pen, like that one, not the brush but the pen. And now I'm going to make the mark for the middle of the knot on the ribbon, the bow. Like that, and then I will do that on the other nails as well. So this is what it looks like now with the bows on my fingers as a manicure. And now I will take my black chewing nail polish one more time, but this time I will make paw prints on my ring fingers. So I will make two paw prints. Something like that. And on my thumb, I will make a bone. The bone, a chewing bone for the dog to eat on. Like that. So here is the look, guys. And the paw prints and the chewing bone. And now the final thing I will do, I will apply my top coat. This time I'm using Chanel Extreme Shine Nail Polish, and I'll apply that on all of my nails, and then I'll be right back. So that was the look for today. I hope you enjoy these nails, and stay tuned, and I will see you soon again. Bye bye!